Traxxas Max build, part 5. So next install is these. The motor mount. Let's get this opened up. I'm not sure whether we'll use this because the motor I'm putting in is well, I think it's going to be a bit big to use this. Well, we'll see. Right. It's an absolute miracle I've not lost this, and we're going to put that in somewhere there. E. So difficult on camera. Okay, that's how that goes. So fix this up first before we screw it all down. I think stock's blue, so look ugly in my opinion. You have all this nice green and then you've got stuck with that blue, and of course the stock on this is plastic, so that should help a bit of heat dissipation. Right, let's get you back out. Oh, the pin's stuck in the bottom. Must not lose that pin. Right way would help. I'm going to have to do this bit off camera just as I'm getting started. Sorted. I think we'll temporary fit this for the moment. I'll only go and lose the part. Looking sweet. Why I'm threadlocking this, I don't know. It's going to be a pain to get out probably now, but yeah, I'll come back to that. I might have to heat it up a little bit. In fact, I wonder if we can take it out and use another one. Yeah, I think that's a good idea. Okay. Oh, I'm doing a thousand things at once here. I'm cooking the kids' tea. I've got to cook our tea. There's no rest for the wicked. That's for sure. No rest for the wicked. Oh, let's turn the truck over and line up those holes. Threadlocking these either until I can get the motor fitted in. I just know, as I said in my, I think it was part one, I'm going to go full censored. I'm still thinking of going. Has that got it? Probably hobby wing. XR8 Plus. Might even go a bit overkill on the CSC. I'm not sure. So the other ones we're going to temporary. Obviously, even I know they don't go in this way. I'm daft, but I'm not completely off my head. Oh, they don't even fit anyway. Just look at that. Lovely jubbly. Loving it. Right. Next one. This is the EXE cage for the Castle Mamba, but it works with most, especially if you don't use this, if it doesn't fit this. Just screws onto here, so if you're going to stick the ESC down, it doesn't stick to this at all, whereas this is nice and smooth. So that's going to work out as planned, he says. Side. See, I think this is for the Yeah. You can put the Monster X in there as well. Through for the switch. But I might be just using the base yet. I don't know. So it goes somewhere there. I can't see at the moment, but it's somewhere like that. RPM sticker, screws, and okay. Let's get these cracked open. Get this screwed down. Nice little platform there. Well, it was a nice platform. I'm going to have another look at this. It's so dark though in here. Lighting, shut it. This should fit. And it'll fit on an handle. Like that. But I don't really want it on an handle. I ended up cutting this bit out to get it to fit. Which I'm not too fussed, as long as I've just got something smooth to stick it down with. That's all I'm bothered about, really. It should, he says. It should fit now. Yes. That's it, man. Like that. It's okay, isn't it? Sorted. I ended up modding this little switch. I'll just cut this off lot. I'm just going to stick this on the side. Something for the switch to go on. In fact, I think the hobby wing is just, I'll probably just stick it on there. And after this, I'm going to have to call it a day, folks, because the lighting in here is just mad. Just got to think about the motor, you see. Because the motor's going to be It's going to be close. I'm sure the motor I want to put in is 75mm, stock 70. We'll just put it here for now. Sorted. Should be enough room, that. I doubt the 8s would fit in it though. Probably too much. Bit of overkill in it, really. So, I'm going to call it a day, and that's it for part 5, is it? I've actually forgot. It could be 6. When I come to edit it, I'll find out. And I'll check you on the next one.